Thank you. Oh, if you were wondering what that sign said, it was saying beware of bears. Fun. Damn.
Look at that.
This feels a lot steeper than it looks. Beautiful. Battery. Okay. As I was changing the battery just then, I'm reminded that in this forest, in this mountain, on this mountain, there's supposed to be blood-sucking leeches. I don't know if that's just the Yoro Mountains or if it extends to here, but as I was changing the battery, like an insect dropped into my GoPro and made me think about those leeches, and now my skin is crawling. Anyway, back to the hike. Hopefully not the leeches are hanging in trees. Not just like in rivers or whatever. Trying to drop on your head. You'll hopefully know. Well, we are getting into that season, I guess. And we must be super careful coming down this. It's very slippy. That. Clearly winter time is not the time to come here. Beautiful. Oh boy, 40 minutes. Yeah. I felt longer than 20 minutes to get up here. Let's keep going. Thank you. God, put your soldiers up the mountain. They're gonna be knackered when they attack. Felt something bite and my mind immediately went to those leeches. Apparently though, you don't feel them. It's hard to get away with it. It's probably a mosquito then. It's only treacherous getting down. Oh, that's nasty. That's interesting. I'm fucking. Ooh. I'm gonna die on this mountain. Not because it's like difficult, although it is. Oh. I'm gonna go this way. Wait, study something. So my Japanese isn't great, but I'm pretty sure that says down. So, because you got, I don't think it's study, but it might be. I'm gonna go left. See what happens. What happens is I fall out of my mind and die twice. Thank you. Hold on, I'll get that. He says nearly falling down. So believe me, when I have got this video turned off and I'm coming down the mountain, there will be a lot more swearing. A lot more swearing. That first 20 minutes felt like an hour, and the second 20 minutes felt like, 15-20 minutes. So this one, I'm guessing, will feel like 10 minutes, fingers crossed. Actually, just looking at the phone, it was exactly 20 minutes. So, spot on prediction. Not prediction, estimation. Thank you. So I read about this tree. Apparently it's like some kind of powerful oak. You touch it and you get power or something. I'm already as powerful as I need to be. But it's good to know for people, right? Moving on. From what I read, the first half of this is the most difficult part, the ascent. Now it's supposed to be mostly even. So, let's see how accurate that is. Definitely looks a lot more even, which is always good, which is always nice. If you're wondering why I'm talking more often, more than usual, as in talking at all, it's I wanted to try this new neck-mounted camera. I wanted to see how it was like, kind of affecting the voice and breathing and such, and you can just about see like Ogaki, Tarui, going towards Gifu. I don't know if you can see it quite clearly, but little gap in the trees. But I'm talking more than usual because I'm thinking about actually making these into like kind of editing. Oh, this is Shinkansen. Sorry, short attention span. I'm thinking about making these into more kind of like conventional travel documentary things, and so it's going to be a mixture of kind of like my voice in the field, as it were, and also my voice at home. And partly it's also to kind of mask the breathing, give me a chance to kind of just focus on something else rather than sniffing going, you know, like joining things, so I can kind of like maybe be more, what's the word? Orally. Probably not pronouncing that correctly. Audio is nicer to listen to, perhaps. Get some SMR in there and on tonight's show. I can't do that. Anyway. Might cut the bat out as well. Haven't seen any bats. Let's get going. Right. Hope the camera's actually on. I haven't checked it in a while. Actually, let's check it now, see how much battery I have. 55. Good, good, good. Yeah, there's been lots of cuts in this video because I'm like dreadfully worried about like the breathing and sniffing and such and how it sounds, because this new camera is a lot, well, the new camera strap is a lot closer than the old one. Is this coming off stuff? Right. Anyway. Thank you. by the way, if you're wondering why I'm not doing like the claps and stuff, it's I don't know the correct order. So rather than get it wrong and anger the gods or whatever, I'll respectfully bow, but I'm not going to do like the claps in the wrong order. I don't want to appear as if I'm doing it just kind of out of order. My 10,000 steps for today. It's probably going to be up to 20,000 by the time I get back home. Apparently this mountain is taller than Mount Kinka back in Gifu City, which I went up in a previous video. I believe this one is about 400 plus meters, whereas Mount Kinka is only a wee baby mountain. 307 meters. Oop. Gonna die. it's a fire warning, but it's a picture of an owl. I haven't seen any owls since I've been here in Japan. That's just ice, not snow. Take your garbage home, you filthy animals. That's a deer footprint, I think. Okay. So. I think I'm close to the top now. If the estimate, not prediction, the estimate is correct, it should be another 2-3 minutes. We shall see. You thought you were getting a reprieve. No. Okay. I don't know if you can see that through the trees. Difficult to see. Apparently the place I'm going to has like a observatory kind of thing where you can kind of watch. So hopefully. Right, let's go. Yes. Let's fix correctly. Dangerous wa Nihongo de abunai desu. My Japanese is awful, but yeah, that's kind of what it means. Like danger. I think abunai is actually more kind of like, no, it is dangerous. But yeah. Anyway. I'm guessing it's like people didn't walk and get it. If like the track is like this, people must have been walking it. I can't see. No. Although I actually could. I could see some like old man coming up here with like a shovel and just like kind of, or like a kind of like a scoop or whatever and just like moving it out of the way. Because people. I can just see some old Japanese dude doing that, or some old Japanese woman doing that. They are industrious, never resting, except when they do rest. To get you a shot of that, that looks, oh wow. Take a look at that. I don't know how it looks on film, but in person that looks magical. That looks just actually like a painting or something. It just doesn't look real. I don't know if it translates well across video, but you got like the sunlight streaming through the trees, you have the completely unspoiled snow. Ah, wow. like, I'm hoping the observatory has like a clear view of that, because like I say, I don't know how well it comes across on video, but in person it looks supreme. Right, back to the walk. I'm worried about this new neck camera. Like, I think the shots are going to be more stable, but I think the sound is going to be, especially like my breathing and such, it's going to be far more noticeable. I'm going to have to get like a, front-facing camera or something, front-facing microphone, so you don't just hear my, you know. Your wife comes into the room, what are you watching? Oh, sorry. Well, or your husband. I don't discriminate. Weird. So like in the UK you have pine cones as well, yeah, like these little doohickeys. Yeah, they're so small and tidgy. I don't know why. In the UK, flipping huge. Here in Japan, I haven't seen like a regular sized pine cone. Maybe it's at the wrong season, maybe I'm in the wrong prefecture. I don't know. Demonetization. I really love snowman. It's, wait, snowman, snowman. I really love snow. It's just something about it, it's just magical, you know. Ooh. I mean, all it is like slightly frozen water, which, yeah. Like, you don't go to, I don't know, a 7-Eleven and order a slushy and say, wow, it's a miracle. But, you know, it's essentially what snow is, yeah? Anyway. Oh. Oh my god. The only thing spoiling this moment is this water here. Now I'm looking like I got a, sounds like someone's pissing. Someone's taking a wee. Demonetized. Again. Let's get actual, like, let's see. Man, my feet are soaked. Squelchy. Alright. Okay, so I think that is the end of this video. As always, thank you for watching to the end of these things. And that was the Mount Nangū hike in Tarui, Tarui Gifu. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.